Yes, a lap dance is so much better when the stripper is crying. Yes, a lap dance is so much better when the stripper is crying. It's quite a thrill when she grinds me against her will. Yes, a lap dance is so much better when the stripper is crying. So baby's going over how can she make all my fantasies come true. So I say, even this one I have with Jesus Christ in Jack Hammer, Mickey Mouse in the doo-doo hole, with the wild dark as Garfield's girl doors to Saturday 7, cheddar cheese long with almonds and Santa Claus tummy town. Well, 10 beers, 20 minutes and $30 later, a park is a big bus in Tuna Town, if you know what I mean.
I know not.
Get to nail her back into a trailer. Okay, that drives. I had to admit, it was even more of a turnout than I found out she was doing me to buy baby for. Yes, a lap dance is so much better when the stripper is crying. Yes, a lap dance is so much better when the stripper is crying. Well, I find it's quite a thrill when she grinds me against her will. Yes, a lap dance is so much Gazer train in speed, as big as Tinky Pinky Gun does a big Greek snooze stop. There I was, browsing his latest issue of Throw, when I saw baby staring me from the back of a milk carton. Well, my heart just dropped. So I decided to do what any good Christian would. You cannot imagine how difficult to hold a half gallon of moo juice and Polish Iwana you got from when you're doing 75 in an 18 wheeler. I never thought Mr. Children could be so sexy. Did I say it out loud? Yes, a lap dance is so much better when the stripper is crying. Yes, a lap dance is so much better when the stripper is crying. Well, I find it's quite a thrill when she grinds me against her will. Much better when the stripper is crying.
Let's give it up for Russ and George.
That's so rare.
It is so rarely heard in here. I'm so